What's up guys, I'm Lemon from Z-Rec. Today I have with me a new member of Z-Rec Innovation. So we'll let him introduce himself to you guys.
Hi guys, my name is Sean. I think you guys remember me. I'm very honored to join Team Z-Rec and Z-Rec Innovation. Today we go out fishing with the new Z-Rec Gecko. Let's talk about the Z-Rec Gecko.
So today we are fishing with the new Z-Rec Gecko. New Z-Rec Gecko features a tougher ABS material to withstand like multiple fights from, you know, like Oma, those stupid predators. It also has a new profile, slimmer body for better casting, and most importantly, a higher buoyancy. For this, I'm using a BKK Raptor Z size 2. Size 2 BKK Raptor Z. It's slightly heavier than normal hooks, but it's really, really strong. So the higher buoyancy of the Z-Rec Gecko actually, it floats lah, floats. Unlike other walk the dog, when you use a heavier lure, it actually sinks. But for the Gecko, it actually stays straight. Yeah.
The new Z-Rec Gecko has a wire throat hook hangers, so it's able to withstand heavier and stronger fish. And it also have multiple bearings, as you can see inside. It's very noisy. Slimmer profile for better casting, and surprisingly, this thing can cast a mile with it.
So right now, we will try to catch some pickup bass and hopefully some giant snake head. Wish us luck and hope you enjoy the video.
Pickup bass or snake head? Snake head lah.
Snake head lah.
Snake head.
Try.
Okay,
like our friend Louis say, try, no problem.
Okay. Alright, hope you guys enjoy the video. Bye.
Work the lure slowly along the branches, nearby the branches, and yeah, this is the message to keep. Really beautiful.
Okay, I was casting along the banks. Then I was trying to walk the gecko a bit faster. So this fish actually come and smash one time, but it missed. Then after that, I'll try to walk slower. Then after that, it connected. Very nice fish.
Cast the gecko, working slowly to trigger to irritate this giant snake head, and yeah. Got it.
Okay, to round up today's fishing was slow because of the weather. It rained halfway while we were fishing and got a few good top water hits, but it didn't manage to connect, so yeah.
Lucky for me, I got one Tamensis just now, and earlier in the day we went for Toman fishing and I caught one also. So yeah, tough day.
It's a wet day.
Underwear also wet.
Everything wet.
But
having dinner after the fishing feels good.
Hey,
okay, we're gonna eat. See you guys soon.